operating it. He just wants to get that off. Let this machine fall in. Jesus. That's worth me though. Shit. Got it all coming out of here. Look at that shit. Can you see that shit? That's just from leak searching. No water in the pan, just fucking off the coils. Probably destroyed. And they sell this damn thing as if it's fucking perfectly safe. Supposed to be able to dip it in water. Didn't even dip it. Crazy.